So I got myself some gas. And now I get to figure out how to get out of this parking lot. Yep, that just happened. You got cut off. Look, you just deal with it. You pull forward. Sorry it happened. That's a douchebag truck. Anyway, and then I'm back on the road for another 5 minutes to go a quarter block. I'm going to get a sandwich, drop off a huge ass thing of donations that no longer fit or want, and then I get to go back home and wait. Up the dog. It's definitely hazy today. Blew right through the stop sign. Not like you were paying attention. Easier to get out. Unless, of course, you're, passenger.